Customs officers take ivory tusk jewelry from a traveler at Metro Airport. Customs and Border Protection officers say they seized bracelets and prayer beads made of ivory from elephant tusks. This was at the airport Monday. Those are not allowed to be brought into the U.S. because of international treaties to protect endangered animals and U.S. fish and wildlife requirements. The owner gave the jewelry to federal inspectors.